Welcome to our final video in the series on layers in Corel PaintShop Pro. In this video, we're going to show you how to use layers to create dynamic photographs. When you've become very comfortable with how layers work, the various blend modes, and how to manipulate layers to achieve the results you want, you'll be able to edit images at a whole new level. Let me show you what I mean. Here's a very average and downright dull-looking photo that I took last year at an abandoned train station. Now what I want to do is make this look really cool, perhaps even spectacular. Well, it's easier than you would think, but it would be impossible without the ability to use and manipulate layers in PaintShop Pro. The first thing I'm going to do here is duplicate the background. I always do this, and it's so that I have a reference for the before image readily available. I'm going to call this new layer Station, and immediately duplicate it again. This scene really could use a bit of contrast, but I think it's also going to need some sharpening of the edges. So what I'll do is start out by going to Enhance Photo up here, and apply some local tone mapping. And now I'm going to choose a blend mode for this layer and apply soft light to it. Now I'm going to rename this layer Soft Tones. Next, I think we'll need a little bit more of an interesting sky. I have a sunset here that I took a while back, and that sky would work perfectly. So I'm going to copy that and paste it into my new project as a new layer and call this Sky. Now I'll select a blend mode for it. Color works. If I want to create the appearance of a reflection of the sky on the windows, I can simply duplicate it a second time, and if this one is a bit too powerful, I can lower the opacity of the layer until it looks perfect. Next, erase the areas of the layer and simply avoid erasing over the window areas. Using an eraser with a hardness of 0 will create a nice smooth edge. When the touch-ups are complete, click on the visibility icon beside the background layer and make it invisible. Next, I'm going to right-click on any of the other layers and select Merge All Visible. Now you'll be able to see a before and after of your work simply by clicking on the visibility icon next to the background layer. Techniques like these ones can be used to make any image precisely the way you envisioned it could be. Tutorials such as mock HDR and adding drama with selective color are other examples of how to use advanced layering techniques to achieve stunning results. We hope you've enjoyed the series on layers in Corel PaintShop Pro. And as always, visit learn.corel.com for tons of video and written tutorials, contests, tips, ebooks, and more. Yeah.